you try and get the chords in one area, usually, and then, you know, everything that comes after it, try and get it in one area. It forces you to learn the thing properly, so that you can see how everything connects. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.